Hey guys, so you've probably noticed that a few other gurus on YouTube have been doing looks using Chri Luxe mineral makeup, and you've probably noticed in their sidebar that there's a link to my video, or my channel, sorry. That's because I have been asked to take part in this contest by Jude of Iona Cosmetics. It's kind of like a celebration thing because Iona Cosmetics website has been going for a year now, so it's their first birthday, and there'll be a link to their channel in the sidebar which you need to go and subscribe to. So how it's going to work is I'm going to use the products that I've been sent, and I have the three same colours that Savinia, Scott Last 99 and Oxford Jasmin have been sent. There's a purple, there's an aqua and there's a grey charcoal-y colour. So we all have the three same shadows and we all have to create a look with these shadows. Obviously they're all going to be different, we don't know. And then you, the subscriber, you vote for which look you like the best out of the four. So go watch the other three videos from Scott Lass, Oxford Jasmin and Savinia, and subscribe to their channels. You must subscribe to all four of the gurus' channels and the Iona Cosmetics YouTube channel. And when you've watched all the videos and you've chosen your favourite, go to the video on Iona Cosmetics and vote for whichever one's your favourite. Once it's over, it finishes on the 30th of July, Jude from Iona Cosmetics will total up all of the votes and tell us who the winner is. That winning guru, will receive a goodie bag, and then she will go through the comments, the votes, and the she will pick someone who voted for the winning guru, and they will also win a goodie bag. So make sure you go and subscribe to them four and to Iona Cosmetics. I'll put every bit of information that you need in the sidebar anyway. And here's my look. The makeup from Chri Luxe is really nice. I have a lovely aqua colour. This is called Paradise Aqua. I have purple grape and I have charcoal, and then I also have a blush which is called Elegant. It's a really deep plum colour, and the foundation in Jasmin neutral opaque. Anyhow, I'm going to stop waffling. This is my look. I'm going to show you what I've done and redo it on this side, and I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you later. Okay, so I've already primed my eye and I'm just going to put a cream coloured like cream base on my eyelid, just to give the powder something to stick to because they're minerals. And then I'm going to take a flat shader brush like that. I'm just going to wet that on a wet wipe, and then I'm going to take Paradise Aqua, which is a gorgeous blue shade, and obviously with my brush being damp it will go on a little bit more vibrant. So I'm just going to put that all over the lid. It's such a beautiful colour. Anyone who knows me knows that I love blue, so this had to be my main lid colour. It just had to be. Right, so once I've done that, I've just got the blue over my lid. I'm going to take a small crease brush and I'm going to go into charcoal, which is the smoky grey colour, and I'm just going to put that on the outer V of my eye, just like that. So I've got like a little line and a line. Looks horrendous at the moment, but it won't. Pull it up into your crease and just really, really blend it on that outer half, outer quarter even. Then I'm just going to take my 224 brush. I've taken some of the purple grape, and that's just going to go in where those two colours meet. Okay, then I'm going to take the grey colour and just put that up where I've put the colour in my crease, just to blend it. This is going to darken down the blue but I will add a little bit more of that. Then I'm taking that grape colour on my crease brush and just putting that right in my crease area. And then just replace that lid colour that you've kind of washed out by blending. So just make sure that top line is really nicely blended. For highlight I'm just using a matte white eyeshadow. Just blend it. This is also going to wash out the top line, so just go back in with the 224. You don't have to put anything on it. And just blend back over it. With the charcoal, I'm just going to pull that under my lash line on the outer corner. Just really, really smoky. Like that. With a grey pencil. Just a rough line. Just like that. And then use that purple colour. Just under, over the top of that. And blend. It's a beautiful, beautiful colour. And then just take a tiny, tiny bit of the Paradise Aqua and just put a little bit on the inner corner and the outer corner, like so. Then I'm going to line my waterline with a white coal pencil just to make my eyes pop. I hate that phrase, pop. Then just a little bit of black liner on my upper lash line. Just to smoke it out a little bit. Just blend it with my finger. Once that's done, you can add your mascara. I'm just using a black mascara. There we go. Really nice. Smoky, colourful look. Really nice gradual blue to purple to grey look. Let's finish off with the face. You can really tell that I'm out of practice with doing videos at the moment because my camera's been broken. I haven't made one for ages and I'm just kind of going off and doing whatever I want to do kind of thing. It's not really very good. I'm sorry. I apologise. For my foundation, it's the Chri Luxe Jasmin Neutral Opaque, and I'm just going to use a fluffy soft brush and just buff that into my face. This is the perfect colour for me, and it really, really has a good coverage as well. Because I normally steer away from mineral because of my bad skin and I kind of think it's never going to cover my spots, but this one is really lovely and it feels like velvet on the face. And then I'm using a blush, and this is in Elegant, and it's a real nice kind of plum colour. I'm just going to get the tiniest bit on the brush because it's really pigmented, and it's kind of the less is more with this. No, better to build it up and put loads on. Gives a real nice glow. I'm off to Blackpool on holiday for the week in 2 days, and I'm going to be taking all of this with me. It's gorgeous. And there we go. Last thing is the lips. Let me just quickly brush my eyebrows back into place. I should do my eyebrows last because I always mess them up when I put foundation on. Right, and for lips, I'm just going to put on some gloss, and it's going to be a neutral gloss. First, I'm going to put on some Burt's Bees lip shimmer. Then I'm just going to put a pale pink gloss over the top of that. I want to keep the attention on the eyes. And there you have it, I'm done. So that's my look using the Chri Luxe minerals. They're really, really lovely and they've made me want to venture into trying more mineral ranges. It's not something I've really tried before, but this has definitely made me want to try. So I hope you enjoyed the look. Make sure you check out the other three girls' looks and subscribe to them and to Jude. And vote for whichever one was your favourite. And I think that's it. So I'll see you all soon. Pictures to follow. Then I'm just going to draw a line. Oh my god!